Apparent secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically, opposed to secret societies, secret oaths, and a secret proceeding. We decided long ago the dangers of excessive and unwarranted concealment of pertinent facts far outweighs the dangers which are cited to justify it.
Face the facts, join our hands, make a stand. It's time to gather plans, get the shot, take the chance. Till there is no one left, stay correct to the death. They can't ever break a freedom, we will never let them. The corrupt politics is killing the system. Cynicism is it and it's everything that you witness. They tell you what to think, make you believe that they're the realness. They feed us full of lies and yet we always forgive them. It's all conspiracy, and if you feed it in a witch, you're the puppet, the government's pulling strings from above you. It's time for the introduction to truth. Let's start a movement. We've all been brainwashed. They believe that we all are stupid. We believe in what we see and whatever our ears are hearing. But if you look close, listen, gather your own opinion, you'll understand all the lies, lines of what's between them. This word is not your oyster. This word is a fucking prison. Come on. What's happening in our nation? No one will stand up for the fear of assassination. So they strip us of everything. We stand there and just take it. Scared to make a stand, a false flag operation. Research Illuminati, find out by 9/11. You see they line their pockets, don't believe the lies they tell it. Trying to seek the truth, realize we need to do whatever it is we can to protect our livelihood. It's time for us to prove whether conspiracy or not. They owe some explanations to the questions that we got. What are the skull and bones? What is lying beneath? All these secretive means got you lying between your teeth. What's with the Bilderberg? I'm burning your effigies. I'm praying a Lucifer. How Satanist can you be? While all of the time praying you believing in the beast just to keep up appearances within Christianity. Come on. They try to shut us down or turn around, let us storm them. We got the warnings, let us march from the morning through the night. We gon' fight and close the eye and overthrow all these damn secret societies. Why we gotta stand for the new world proprieties? The evidence is clear, we're naive to the lies. Illuminati wolves kill the sheep in the night.